Have you ever heard the myth that you're supposed to wait 24 hours or maybe 48 hours before calling the police to report that someone's missing? Well, I'm here to tell you that that simply isn't true. If you think someone's missing, you can call the police right away. You're not wasting our time. The sooner you call us, the sooner we can help find your loved ones. We understand that everyone's situation is different, so when you feel someone is missing, that's the right time to call. Not 24 hours later, not 48 hours later, it's as simple as that. With the cold weather here, there's an increased urgency, especially with our vulnerable population. Quick action is required to ensure that they're found safely. If you have a vulnerable person in your life, you may wish to consider services such as Medic Alert, Connect Protect, or Project Lifesaver. Be sure to check what services are available in your community. And just remember, if you think someone is missing, don't wait, call the police.